The Santa Barbara County Sheriff's Office is investigating a break-in at Central Coast Coin in Orcutt. Police were alerted about the burglary in the 4800 block of Bradley Road on Tuesday morning. Deputies say someone forced entry into the business and the safe inside. The sheriff's officials say that silver coins, collectible coins, and two handguns were stolen.